Sometimes, we need to stop for a moment. Look at our hands. Remember what they're capable of. And get started. Lead us to our victories. Some of them are small, some of them are large, but they're all significant because we all know it's all in our hands.